Mount Motor. Today we'll be discussing engine problems.
I'm getting many emails and complaints about engine problems, and what this main engine problem is that when people start up their scooter, it works fine, and when they start increasing the throttle, the engine dies out. Now I'm going to teach you how we can fix this problem, and hopefully it will help you guys out. Alright guys, so this is the carburetor here, and this is the carburetor adjustment screw. So what we want to do, we want to go ahead, take a flat head screwdriver, and go ahead, turn the screw all the way in until it has completely stopped, alright? Try not to bust or force the screw into the carburetor, because in many cases, there's been problems of it snapping and breaking. Now, what we want to do to make sure that we've set it to stock mode, we want to go ahead and turn the screw out 2.5 times, alright? Can't be 3, can't be 4, can't be 1. Has to be 2.5. So let's go ahead, turn it out 2.5 times. 1, 2.5. Just like that. That should be sufficient enough for your scooter to run properly. Alright. Another thing you must check. Make sure that your idle screw, alright, is working properly and set properly. That's what I meant. And if it's not set properly, obviously your scooter won't idle or probably even start. So just make sure those two things are adjusted properly. Alright guys, another issue could be that you are not pumping this gas bubble here. It is really important that you pump this gas bubble each time you start your scooter. Actually, before you start your scooter. Why do we have to do this? Well, it's because that after a couple of hours of non-usage of the engine, your fuel lines will become dry, and if they're dry, the piston won't be able to suck any gas into the cylinder, and when that happens, of course the engine's not going to start because no gas will ignite. So please do not forget that you must pump your gas bubble. Alright, but if you look and you see that there's enough gas in your fuel lines, it doesn't look too dry, you can go ahead and try starting up your scooter. It might start. But if they look empty and dry, you must pump this gas bubble. Another thing I forgot to mention, if you forget about pumping your gas bubble and you start up your scooter and it works fine, and you go ahead and you start driving your scooter and you start increasing the acceleration and throttle, your engine will most likely die out. That is why most people are complaining about that issue. So this might be your problem right here. It's a little issue. Just go ahead, do it. It's a little thing that you have to do, and it's not a biggie. So go ahead and do that. Alright guys, that just about sums it up. Your engine should work fine from there. If you have any questions, you can go ahead and email us at www.support@mountmotor.com, and we will be more than happy to assist you in any way. Alright, and you can also comment us on YouTube.